All right, we're back, and might as well just make the sword and all that stuff. Two, three. There we go. And don't I have any gold in here? Okay. Nope, I don't. I don't know if I can bring him with me. He'll probably die. He's been sitting here all the time. Wow. Crap. Okay, there's zombies everywhere here now, so I kinda gotta be careful. Gotta be careful. A slime. Wow. Oh, wow, okay. Oh wow, I love that sound. It's quite awesome. Okay. I don't know if the monster's still spawning. Which kind of concerns me a bit. Let's actually make the torches here. We can bring that with us. Okay, I hear spiders. Let's go this way. Wow, I just died in front of my nose. Oh, what the hell? Don't know if I can jump down there. Let's do that. No, I can't trust that. If you guys want me to go down there, then I'll leave all my stuff in the chests and probably go down there. But I don't know if there's anything there, or if it is like kind of to fool you. And there's mossy cobblestone, I think. Wow, that is awesome. And wow, I kind of remember this place from the forums. I think they're supposed to spawn skeletons with like hoes in their hands. That doesn't concern me that much, cause well, lag spike. If I sound a little bit weird in this episode, it's probably because it's only 12:30 a.m. here. So wow, lag spike again. Well, I shouldn't just mind this. I should try and see if I find something. What the hell's that? Is that obsidian? Because that might be really convenient for me if I'm gonna make a enchanting table. Well, okay, that's a pumpkin. That's a pumpkin. Relax, relax. I know it kind of looks weird, but I did something wrong with the texture pack, so it's cool though. Is that a lapis lazuli block? Yeah, it is. Okay. Interesting. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh, pigs. Wow. I did hear spiders though. Maybe there's something in here. Let's try and dig this way. Oh, yep. It's definitely here somewhere. Below me, or is it above me, or something? Nothing there, though. Wow, that sound was creeping me out. There's gotta be something here. Oh, yeah, I was right. Can I kill you? Free experience points here. I don't know if I want to go down there, but I'll make some more torches if so. I won't really lose that much, but I don't like it though. Oh yeah, that's a spider. Wow, this is gonna be awesome. I heard a spider. Let's take this gold though. Might need it. Okay, there's a small spider spawner too. Well, I can see those eyes in the dark there. It's kind of creeping me out, but that's fine. And I do know there's a lot of stuff here, but I can't really be bothered to mine that just now, because I'm not feeling... Oh, there's a chest. Awesome. I saw another spawner right here. Oh, God. Diamond. Diamond. Oh, my God. We got a diamond, guys. This is making it my life so much easier. Wow, that's unfortunate. That's unfortunate. I'm gonna help you out there. Is there any more spider spawners here, or is it just something wrong with the... I don't even know, but they don't seem to spawn though. Maybe it's the darkness doing it. Nope, that's not the that's not what I wanted. Well, okay, I got a chest, so I'm gonna go back and make a diamond pickaxe, go get some obsidian, and let's find two more diamonds first, because I do believe we need two diamonds to, I should probably eat. Well. But if there was something in here, then it's probably gonna be something in there. So, oh, wow, spawner city, indeed. Oh, there's lava right there. I must be kind of careful. Don't want to lose this diamond. Do I have any more coal? No, I don't. That's gonna be inconvenient. Is that a normal tree? I thought it was only supposed to spawn different kind of trees. I do see some coal there though, so that's perfect. And yep, what did I say? Oh well. Oh, the coal will go to me, so I don't need to go there. So that's kind of cool. Make some more sticks. There you go, that's probably enough for this room, I think. Oh well. Sorry if I'm not talking too much, but... Oh my god, this is awesome. Oh, that wasn't too awesome though. What I want to do actually is to gather all the iron here and make some armor, because... Make some armor. MLG Pro. But yeah, you know, I don't know why I did that, but... iron armor is super awesome against mobs, because it's kind of like... Well, talk about iron, we got some. And even a bucket and that. I was hoping for a diamond, but you know, it's fine, because we got already 3 diamonds from this. So there any diamond in the roof, maybe? No. We've got plenty of iron at home, so why are they still spawning? Do you guys know why they're spawning? Maybe I has to do this. Triple kill. Multi kill. Oh yeah. Da, 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 da. Okay, can hear a spider. Oh well. Those are safe now, except from the top, so we should probably put a torch here. I'm gonna make sure to place one like all around the mob spawners, because I don't want them to spawn on me. Like that. That should be it. Is there any spawners in the roofs? How are they still spawning? I don't get that. Has Notch fixed that, or maybe? I don't know. Let's go back and make a little something. Was it this way? Yeah. Yeah, and I remember that. So that could be our helping thing. I believe I went straight. Yeah, that's a cobble or mossy stone. So that should be. Should be it. I missed. Crap. Well, our portal should be in that kind of mountain, isn't it? I'm not sure. It should be. Yep, it is. Remember that. I don't know if they're still spawning though, but it's fine. It's fine. I can make a diamond pick now. I'm probably I don't know if I'm gonna go back here or if I'm gonna go search for some diamonds in the normal whatchamacallit cave, of course. Get in, get it. Okay. Let's make the holy pickaxe. Yeah. It took some time though, but it was quite convenient finding all that stuff right there. And I do believe we actually have just enough for armor. I think it's 24 iron, if I'm not totally wrong. So let's do that. We got these and that. Yeah, I was totally correct there. Let's see what you did there. I'll pick it up after. On with the armor of power. Actually, leave this in here. Holy crap. Actually, let's do this. Oh, wow, I had a burp. Let's do this. And we should make a bow also. That's quite a good idea. I'm gonna make a bed first, so just don't think I'm making something else. The bow, I think it was like this, and then yep, okay. And we've got 5 broken arrows, but we can also just make it into normal arrows. And maybe didn't we have any more? Oh well, let's just leave this in here. Nope, oops. Oh, we had coal. Let's char. No, that's coal actually. And we might need that. Put it here. Place this in here. That in there. Just start and burn this, because I'm gonna enchant this armor after I've enchanted my sword and my pickaxe, so might as well just start and melt this. 6, 7. 7 is probably enough. We got plenty of. No, we don't actually. I thought we had all of that, but apparently not. We did a lot, long, long. Okay, well, I've got two saddles now, so if you guys want, I could go try and look for a spider thingamabob, whatchamacallit. Place this down. Let's place it here. And yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode, because I'm gonna stop right here, because I don't know how long I've been recording for, but I think it's over 10, over 15 minutes, so I don't want to. Sorry, but I'll continue right after, I think. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.